seen something on Twitter, right? Yeah. Or somebody said King Magazine should have had Nicki Minaj on their last cover. What is your thought on that?
Want to say that for me?
In all fairness to King, they did reach out to me and I kind of turned it down. Because I didn't want to do that right now. I love King, and I would have had to do, you know, make it real crazy for King. And I wasn't ready to do that at that time in my career. So shout out to King.
Yeah, really
Nicki Minaj, that would you be? Kisses.